Hi guys. Okay, so I went to Ulta. I just got back and I bought a couple things. I went because I was in desperate need of a curling iron. Desperate need. And I really wanted to get a clipless one, so I did. And I got the Bed Head Curly Pops. I love the packaging. Like, it brought me right to it. It looks really good. All the reviews that I've heard about it have been really good. So, I'm really excited to use it, and I just found out it comes with a heat protective glove, and I'm really excited because the last time I had one of these, I had a Revlon one, and it was the one that was like shaped like a cone, and I didn't like it just because of like the cone shape. It made them really, really tight curls, and I don't want tight. I want loose and waves. That's what it says. So I'm really excited to use this. This was about $30. I also got a bag. This was $8. It's gonna hold all my brushes. I'm really excited. I mean, it's a bag, but I get excited over little things like that. I also got bobby pins, 60 bobby pins for $2. It's a Hot Tools professional, whatever. You always need bobby pins, so. I also got two Revlon products because if you bought two, one was half off. I don't know exactly which one. Actually, I can look. I think they always go for the one that's least expensive to be half off. Doesn't say. Oh, actually, that's so funny because the more expensive one, the powder, the ColorStay pressed powder, was the least expensive. And I mean, it was the one that was 50% off, which made it $8.99. Yay. So that was good. And then I also got a new eyelash curler because mine was getting like gross and disgusting. But this one also comes with an extra like absorbency thing. I don't know what it's called. So yeah, the grip. It comes with an extra grip. So that's the other thing I got. And then I also got new lashes. They were on sale for $2. I got 53 black. They're just regular like looking ones. I just hope they look good on me because I bought another pair that was, I actually, they're up there, but I don't feel like getting up. They were like too bold and they looked really hideous on me, but they were really soft and pretty. But anyway, so another thing that I think Ulta gets criticized for is that people think that they're really expensive. When I just bought all of this stuff, including the $30 hair curler, the Bedhead Curly Pops, for $50. Like, all of this stuff was like $50. That's awesome. And also, if you sign up, they gave me two, like, for the card. I got a new card because I lost my other ones. So I just gave them my boyfriend's address. Don't tell. But they gave me $5 ultimate cash, bonus cash, whatever. So they gave me two of those. So I have $10 off my next order, or purchase. I'm really excited because then I get to go back and I get more stuff. So I just want to like slash that rumor that Ulta is expensive because it's really not. Because I mean, where do you find lashes for $2 and bobby pins for 60 bobby pins for $2? It's not rare that you find. It's very rare that you find that. So I'm gonna get working on my hair and I will post a video of it as soon as I'm done. Yeah, I know my hair looks really gross right now. This is my natural hair. I don't know why it curls in the middle and straightens at the end. Don't ask. That's why I bought a hair curler. So, I will post a video of the what happens with the Curly Pops hair curler. Okay, bye guys. Subscribe to my channel, please. Have a good day. Bye guys.